Hey YouTube, Axel Fireflurry here. So the time has come, it is December 3rd, and this is the cutoff date for my subscribers, for anyone who is trying to subscribe to get the Mega Latios and Latias. Now, I have gone through, and I have seen everybody who's on my subscribers list. So if you're not on the list, you do not qualify to get a Mega Latios or Mega Latias. Now, how this is going to go, I want you to leave in the comment section what nature you want your Latios and your Latias, and come Monday I'm going to start giving those out to the people who comment and reply for that. The reason I'm doing it so late is because tomorrow I'm going to be busy preparing for this weekend, because I will be out of town and unavailable for the winter fair, and this weekend is just going to be the winter fair where I will just have no time to really do anything, and by the time I do get home it will be it'll be ridiculously late, and I'll just be really tired because it's going to be a 14-hour event where I'm on my feet running around and entertaining people, so I just won't have the energy to really do that. So come Monday, come Monday night actually, I'm going to start distributing those, and I'm just going to do that till December 23rd or 24th. And if you don't get your Pokemon by then I'm sorry, you've had, I guess, plenty of time to go and get that. I'm sorry for how shaky my camera is. I'm kind of holding it up while trying to move everything around in my house. I had just realized, like, a couple hours ago while I was cleaning my grandparents' house, that today was the 3rd that I needed to make this video, so I'm sorry for that. So, again, if you're on my subscribers list, congratulations. You're all getting a Mega Latios and a Mega Latias. Oh, also, these Pokemon are in my Pokemon X and Y file, so you will have to grab either your copy of Pokemon X or Pokemon Y, because I'm not entirely sure the Mega Stones are tradable, but I can experiment with that with one of my friends who has Ruby and Sapphire as well. Because I'm just too, I don't know if it's really lazy to just not put all those Pokemon onto Ruby and Sapphire, but whatever the case may be. So congratulations to all of you, thank you all for your support. I'm actually really close to getting, actually looking at my subscribers list, I have a goal. I'd actually like to get to 100 subscribers by my birthday in February on the 8th. So if I can do that, if I can get to that great milestone, I know that's asking for a lot, but if I can actually get that, I will think of something really awesome to do to celebrate my birthday and reaching 100 subs. So thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye.